Hello everybody and welcome to Engineering Online. When you are working on Proteus simulator, it is quite important to know how to add library of any component if it is not available in the software by default. Since every other day a new hardware module is developed and its library is not available in the software, so to tackle this issue you have to download it from the internet. I will show you here the procedure of adding a library for Arduino. From this website, The Engineering Projects, you can download the Arduino library. I will add this link in the description, you can check out from there. Now click on the download your files button. The zip folder for the library would be downloaded. Check the download folder and extract the files. There are two library files here with .idx and with .lib extension. Copy both of them. Now go to the main folder that contains the Windows. Open program files and then search for the lab center electronics and open Proteus 8 professional. Now go to the library folder. It contains libraries of all electronic components. Now paste these two files here and it is done. Now let's verify it. Open Proteus 8 professional and open schematic capture. Search for Arduino and you can observe here that libraries of different Arduino boards have been added. Mega, Mini, Nano, Uno, etc. So now you can use them and simulate different circuits of your own choice. So it was such an easy process. You must try it and give your feedback in the comments. Do like the video and share it with your fellows so they get benefit from it too. Don't forget to subscribe the channel so you don't miss out on any new upload of the series. You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are provided in the description. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with a new tutorial.